So I just got done going to Target, guys, and I done spent $200 freaking.
Bad girl make you want to be this nana. That thing where I go feel it late nana. The way you back it up, the way you bust in the place nana. Steady on time, girl, don't be late nana.
So I just got done going to Target, guys, and I done spent $200 freaking. I don't even know how I spent $200 because I'm a $30, $40, $50 killer at Target. $200, that's not even my MO. Excuse me. So let me show y'all what I got. So I definitely got a bunch of stuff for Noah, but I also got some stuff for me. I'll show y'all. I got all of these shirts for Noah because they was $5 and $6. So I'm definitely gonna show y'all. Noah, can you be quiet a little bit, please? Thank you. He wanted this shirt. I'll let him pick out some of his shirts. This one. He definitely wanted this one. I swore I bought this for him a long time ago, but whatever. This. He likes like sciencey and animal stuff. He's super big on that. And I just bought these tank tops because, so I have this right here, just because we are going on vacation, as y'all already know. I know I done said it 1,000 times. And then this little shirt right here. This is, dang, I still got more stuff. Oof. This don't make no sense. So this little thing, okay. Boom, all these cool colors that I got right here. Let me sit that up there. I got him some socks. They have the best quality socks for a good price. 10 pairs for like $6 or $7, something like that. I also got him a coat. Not a coat, but like a windbreaker. This is cute. Just because he don't have any. I normally buy him a polo one. Well, his dad normally buys him a polo one, but I ain't see one. So guess what? I seen that one and it was $20, so I got it. But all of his shirts is either $5 or $6, and he wears a size 8-10. Then I got these knee pads because the ones he had, he kind of grew out of them. These are cool because you can actually, they're like dry erase, so he can actually write on them whatever he wants, or I can write on them, and he'll be good to go. You know what I mean? Something cool to decorate. And it comes with two little markers. At the store, it says it's $20, but on the Target app, it says it's $11.99. So all you have to do, if you go inside the store because you want it immediately, what I do is I go inside and I check it. Like, if that means, like, when I go to the cash register, I show them the app and then they'll change the price, okay? Because that will save you $8, I think. Yeah, $8. These little gloves. I was trying to find the gloves that had the fingers on them because his hands hurt when he rides his bike. He's just learning, you know. Y'all seen him in the last vlog. Oh my gosh. So for me, I got some more of these because at night before I go to bed, I don't wash my face, but I take the face wash and put it on here. Like, I use micellar water. I use that. I use two of these and I put it on my face. And then I moisturize and go to bed. Prenatal vitamins. No, I'm not pregnant, but my gynecologist told me to, instead of taking all the pills I take because my blood count has gotten back up, I can just take one of these prenatal vitamins and it'll equal all of the pills that I'm taking. So now what I done went and bought that I know I shouldn't have, I gotta hide this from my baby daddy. He's like, nah. I don't even use that word, but I gotta hide this from my fiance. I got some biker shorts, okay? I got a size large because I got a big old donk, okay? And they were $7, okay? So don't sleep on them. I got another pair for $7. Definitely have to try that on for y'all so y'all can see. I got one of these shirts. They was only $3. They're like a cropped. It's like a cropped shirt. I'm trying to be more sexy, okay? $3. And then I got some booty shorts, but not booty, because my booty ain't gonna be out because I ain't got time for that. But These are so cute for vacation. They're black. They're really dark, but because of my light right here, it's making it look like they're not. I only paid $15 for these. And then I have another pair that I paid $15 for. Okay. I like these too. They're so cute. And what else do I got? Oh my gosh. Listen, this is why I'm in trouble. $5, okay? At Target, okay? I should do like a separate Target haul and just try on all of this stuff for y'all. Should I? $5, okay? So that's what I bought. I don't know how all of this stuff ended up being $200, okay? And the last thing I got from Target was two boxes of Cheez-Its. So how all my stuff ended up being $200? Can somebody tell me? Oh, yeah. And Noah got a Lego Ninjago toy for $10. And that's probably where the $200 came from. That, yep. Just that one toy.
Yep.
Yep. That's what he said. Yep. Mm-hmm. Well, that is my life. I didn't really eat anything today. I did have a donut. I'm not gonna lie to you. I had a donut because we had went to visit Noah's dad at work today when I had picked him up from his grandma's, and he had donuts there. So I had a glazed donut. Don't judge me. Judge your mother, okay? So I definitely need to eat something. I think I might make that arugula salad with the shrimp and tomatoes in it again because it was so good. But I'm not hungry. So we're in a pickle. We're in a pickle. I might just eat some apples. You want an apple stink?
Yes, but with no skin.
Man, listen. You gonna get skin.
No.
Yes, when I cut this apple up, I'm leaving the skin on it. So you either take it or leave it. Okay. I see you making a mess in my living room, though. Oh, you know you make messes all the time. Is that? Y'all see what I gotta go through? Y'all like my couches? I'm loving these new couches. I think they are so cute. Okay. I'm not going to show you the other side because I got a little bit of laundry on the couch because I'll show it to you. I don't care. But excuse the mess. This is the socks on top of this ottoman, but there you go. I got to fix it because I had did the sheets this morning. We're about to say bye in a second. All right, guys. I'll see you.